When you light on my knee for that 0.5 of a second assessment of the situation, you think I'm some sort of pig. And dropping by in that fashion is really next best thing to peering from the bristled shoulder of one whose snout digs down and accidentally throws up the creepy-crawlies you adore, and which seem to him to mysteriously vanish in a scarlet flash up into the woodland air. And when you pose peg-legged on the teapot like a pirate, or on the mainmast of the tamarix to twitter, chuckle endlessly, I guess you've artfully recycled some remembered nest etiquette for a morsel of my croissant or a decent crumb of porky pie. And when I whistle to you, I think your often lusty and lyrical response is really territorial warning time. Get off my patch. Beware me, Robbie Robinson, in charge. But you know, I think, my quixotic, ravenous little friend, without your sudden haphazard pop-ups right through the year, I would be lost. They are as warming and uplifting to me as your April shower in May, or June, a newly opened rose, the perfect rainbow, or a new poem that actually works.